Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I'm going to show you how to stream in the same time in multiple platforms using this OBS software and another plugin, but very good professional way, okay? So I'm going to show you how to stream on Facebook, YouTube, Twitch in the same time. You can add some more if you want. You can stream on TikTok also. You can stream in the same time as much as you want sources, okay? So this is great video tutorial, okay? So let's go directly to the point. If you see here, I have OBS 29.1.3 is the latest one. I just updated my OBS, okay? And then I set up this camera for you guys here. I'm waiting for my head with the logo here, Tips to Fix, to come. So maybe in the next video tutorial, I will be with my head. Okay, so let's continue directly to the point and let's do this video tutorial. First thing that you have to do, just download the latest version of OBS and search for this plugin here. You see here, multiple RTMP outputs plugin. This is the one that I was talking about. I really like this plugin and I'm using this for 2 years now. It's updated and it works well. What we have to do, just go here on download button. You will see we are on the GitHub here. Let's go and download the latest version. Here it is, OBS multi RTMP. Click on the link and then if you're running on Windows, just download this one. If you are on a Mac, you see here is your Mac version is here, Mac Universal. But I'm on a Windows for the moment, and then it's the same thing, okay? So let's download this for Windows. But if you do not want to install it, but you wanted to configure it manually, if you are running on the older version of OBS, then I will show you how to configure it manually. Just download this folder also, this zip file. So I already have it, you see. The first method I suggest you to do is just install the setup, okay? You see, this one will extract it here on this folder. Program data, OBS Studio, plugins, this folder here. So I'm going to install it. Then now what you gotta do, just close your OBS and open up again. Let me do it right now. You will lost me for the moment, but I will be back soon. Okay, here I am. The camera is switched off. Then now let's open up OBS again. Close this window. Here I am again. Look at this, guys, what I have here on the left. I have multiple output. You will see probably like this, but if you drag and drop here like this, it will be here on the left. And I really like this. Okay, now if you want to configure it manually, this plugin here, so let's go to downloads here. When we download the plugins, then here, OBS multi RTMP. What you gotta do, just open up the folder, then go here on control panel. Then here on control panel, you will go to program files, then search for OBS Studio. Then here on the OBS Studio, you have data, like the folder here, okay? In the data here, open up data. You see OBS plugin. Open up OBS plugin like this and copy this file and bring it here, okay? Like I'm doing. In fact, I don't need it because I already have it right now, but this is how you have to do it. And then you just go back here. You see the other folder OBS plugin here. Then you will see here OBS folder, OBS plugins, 64-bit in the other side, and drag these files and bring it here. Yes, like I did right now. This is how you manually put the files here on OBS Studio and you manually configure this plugin, okay? I don't need it, I told you, because I already have it. Let's go and configure it and start streaming, okay? I have here my Tips to Fix Facebook. I'm going to go live on Facebook. And where is my Twitch? Here is the Twitch. So here is the YouTube channel that I'm going to go live stream. Here it is, okay? Let's go and stream on YouTube, okay? You have to click here, create, go live. We already created go live now. No, it's not made for kids and we have go live here, okay? I mean, if you have to configure it manually, you need all of these informations. But first of all, let's go here on OBS This multiple output does not work if you do not set up, first of all, the streaming here on OBS. So one stream with OBS default option and the other streams with this multiple output RTMP. Okay, so go to settings here. And here on the settings, let's go on streaming. Choose which platform you wanted to choose. One stream, we have to do it with this. I will do with YouTube. I will do YouTube here, okay? I use stream key. I don't want to connect my account here on OBS. I don't need to connect it. I just use this stream key. Then let's go to my YouTube. Here is YouTube. Stream key. We'll copy the stream key. I'm not going to show you my stream key. I'm just showing you what I'm doing. This is the stream key. Delete this one and bring the new one. We'll click apply here. Okay, I already set up this first. Now what I'm going to do. Here on output, make sure that from simple, go here on advanced mode. And you will see the streaming. So the streaming tab here. Audio encoder is good. So let me explain you a little bit this video encoder. Encoder is that hardware or software who will encode your video. So this one is your processor, X264, based on your processor. If you want to encode the video using your processor, then choose this. But I don't suggest to use computer processor if you already have the good graphic card. In my case, I have installed here, graphic card is 8 GB and it's a professional one and it's AMD Radeon Pro WX 7100 graphic card, okay? This is the driver for my AMD graphic card. I will use this HAVC, okay? This one, we'll click apply here. You need to set up bitrate, right? I'm going to stream with 3 MB in second. Keyframe, I will let it 2. Preset quality, balance is okay. Or quality or speed, let it in a balance. I will apply, okay? If you don't have good internet, then be careful with this. Because this is, let's say, 3 MB in seconds on upload for one stream. Imagine you have 3 or 4 more streams, then it will be near to 20 MB in seconds on uploading. Then your image will be laggy or slow or slow motion or something like that. You will have problem with streaming if you don't have that much internet, okay? Okay, now I set up this first. I'm going to start streaming here now. As you see, I start streaming on my YouTube. Let's see. Good. I'm on YouTube right now. Okay, good. So now, oh, look at this. I was drinking a little bit. Next, I will send streaming now for free on another platform. Click this, add new target. Here it is, guys. I will click here, Twitch. We need this RTMP server for Twitch and I will bring it to you right now. Here it is. This is the link. If you need to see more servers based on your country, then here is the list. You will see the full list here, then choose your server. I will paste this list on the description. So let me put it here for the moment. I will use this as a default. This is the default one. If you don't want to deal with that, just default one. Paste it here. RTMPK. Okay, let's go here on the Twitch now. And video producer. I will go to settings here and let's go to stream here and then copy your primary streaming key. I already did. Let's go on OBS. Bring it here. Now, encoder. If you want the encoder to grab and get the settings from OBS directly, then leave it as it is. If you want to change the quality, put some more quality here, then just set up it by yourself. Here it is. I will use the same GPU. I like to use this AMD. If you are on NVIDIA, you will see your NVIDIA graphic card here listed. Bitrate, I will make it 5 MB in seconds. Keyframe interval, I will let it as it is. Then click this button here, sync start with OBS. If you click this button and every time that you start streaming here from control panel, it will be started automatically in the same time for other platforms as well, okay? If you want to start manually, just leave it as it is. I will click this sync with OBS. I will just click start here And then let's go and see here on Twitch, streaming manager. Here I am. I'm live on Twitch now. Okay, a little delay, it makes sense. Now I'll set up Facebook stream. You can add as many as you want, like this. Depends on your computer speed. Make sure you have great computer. Make sure you have great internet. Then you have a lot of resources. Let me see the processor now. But not for the moment. I don't think it's that much. My processor is really good. Let's go in performance. Here is my processor. My GPU here is 81%. Hey guys, look at this, 81%. Wow. But my processor is just 11%. On both platforms now, Twitch and YouTube. Now let's open up Facebook. Let me add new target here. I will call this Facebook stream. Facebook. Then I need the RTMP server from Facebook. Let's go on the Facebook page. And then let's go live. And go live here. I will use this because I don't want it to go live directly. And then choose this one. Click go live. Good. Now you have to choose this streaming software here. And click that advance. We need this server URL. We'll bring the server URL here. Good. We need this RTMP key. So if you have any problem like waiting like this, what I suggest you to do, just reset the streaming key and copy the new one and come back, stop here, come back, bring your new streaming key and click OK and click start and go back to your page here. Then wait a little bit, just 10 seconds or 30 seconds and you will see the image here, okay? I think the Facebook need more quality. I will bring here, not from OBS, I will do it by myself. I will be 3.5 megabytes in seconds and then we'll start, okay? Then let's see now if we are able to send. Yes, we are able to send the streaming. I'm live on Facebook right now. You see, guys, you have to set that manually, okay? Maybe because need 3.5 minimum. Now I have Twitch, Facebook, and I have YouTube here in the same time. I'm streaming on all platforms. So this is how you can stream simultaneously on different platforms in the same time. Now, if you click here, stop streaming, then it will stop directly. Not only this own streaming, but all the streaming here on the list. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. Let me know if you have any difficulties, okay? So I'm here to help you guys for any problems, okay? So thank you for watching this video tutorial again. Do not forget to subscribe Tips to Fix if you wish this channel grow bigger. Don't forget that. God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.